I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, and hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside me, and I don't know why. My nightly bloodlust has overflowed into my days. I feel lethal, on the verge of frenzy. I think my mask of sanity